My name is Ganesh Saimandip, studying with Sanet. Today my topic is about Earth seasons and its moon. As we all of us know, we are in this season. Now rain starts to fall and we are going to come to some of the coolest weather. And we are entering to the winter season. Now rains are falling, we are in the rainy season. In India, there are mainly three seasons. Those are March to August, summer. November rainy season. December to February winter season. How can we know this? In this month only we can get summer, in this month only we can get rainy season. Same like this, the USA people and Brazil people also get their same seasons like this, and the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere also they will get like this at a time. So we want to know, that's why we want to study this topic, Earth movement and seasons. We want to learn these three main. One is Earth's movement, Earth's tilting position. First we know what is the Earth's tilting position. The Earth's tilting position is 23.5 degrees north latitude. How can we know? If we want to know this one, we want to do a small mathematical calculation. We take x-axis and y-axis. We take here. We draw this one, this is then 66.5 degrees. From here the angle is 90 degrees. We subtract 90 degrees from 66.5, we will get 23.5. This is the Earth's tilting position. And what are the two Earth's movements? The Earth's two movements are and revolution. The Earth take to one rotation, it takes 24 hours or one day. The revolution takes 365 days six hours and 6 minutes. So that's why we can experience 4 years lateral leap year. So these 6 hours and 6 minutes will add every year and we will get a leap year for four years. Now we know the temperature varies of an Earth. This is in 0 degrees actual, this is the equator. Degrees north latitude, tropic of Cancer, this 23 degrees south, tropic of Capricorn, and this is the north pole. 6 and log degrees north, and this is south pole. 66 degrees and log south. This is known as Earth's axis. 23 and half degrees north till then. So here, if we take 23 and half degrees north and 23 and half degrees south, in this between these three are known as, this place is known as tropical belt. Why we call this one as a tropical belt? Because while the earth rotating and revolution, the earth sun rays will directly fall on, maximum will fall on equator and between these two. So that's why here maximum temperature will receive on the earth. So that's why we call this as tropical belt. And next if we take 66 and half degrees north to 22 and half degrees north and 23 degrees and half south to 23 degrees and half north. These two is called as temperate belts. Because compared to this one, these two places receive less temperature. Because the earth is bulges in the middle, the sun rays will fall slantly on this. That's why we call these two a temperate belt. 66 degrees and north to 22 degrees and north south and 66 and north south to south we call these two as polar belts, because here the sun rays will fall too slantly and here it is covered with ice. So we call these two as polar belts. Now we see how seasons are formed. We take this is sun. If you see here, this is December 22. Every year December 22, the earth direct rays will fall on tropic of Capricorn. Then the south portion of the earth receives summer season. And north receives winter season. Then the earth revolves and comes to the that side. Here is March 21. Here if you take the sun rays here directly fall on the equator. And if you take here also, here also the same thing will happen. When the earth comes, this is March 21 and this is September 23rd. Here in these 2 days, equinox will happen. In the northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere, both will pass equal day and night. And if you see here in northern hemisphere it will experience autumn season and in southern hemisphere it will experience spring season. And here it is opposite. In northern hemisphere it will experience spring season, in the southern hemisphere it will experience autumn season. If you take this is here, the direct rays of the sun will pass on the tropic of Cancer. Then the northern hemisphere will receive summer season and the southern part receives the winter season. Okay. And it is June 22.